Hi, in this video, I'm going to show you how to set and use proxy in Firefox version 11. First of all, we click Firefox drop-down menu over here and click Options. Then we click the Advanced button, go to Networks. Under the connection field here, we click Settings and select Menu Proxy Configurations. We are going to put an IP address of the proxy, for example, and port number, and check use this proxy for all protocol, and press OK until finish, and that's it.